kind of startled me. I thought, wow, is this a hate letter?
Because that letter starts with this. Hey, liar Trump. And it's downhill from there. That anonymous piece of mail is your big story tonight at 11 on ABC 7. I'm Jeff Butera.
Hi, everyone. I'm Krista Fogelsong. Similar messages have landed in many Fort Myers mailboxes. And now recipients fear they're being targeted, including a Gold Star family.
ABC 7's Ashley Graham gets us more on a closer look at the letter.
People on the street found copies of this letter in their mailboxes, calling the president a liar and a bigot. They say they were shocked by the language and disturbed that someone would violate their privacy.
Kind of like it was really random.
Someone left letters in these mailboxes as early as Monday, each one unsigned and unstamped, criticizing President Trump, saying in part, "You, this nation's worst abuser, are in fact a sickening loser."
I guess at the very end it said, "Chant this to your own rap song," or something like that. It was just kind of weird.
The message shocked them.
I think it got to me in the soul, because I'm a very peaceful person, and then to see this hatred just kind of, you know, filled me with something that I was confused about.
Some neighbors thought it was personal. This Gold Star family wondered if they were singled out until they realized other neighbors got the same letter.
And immediately I thought, let me look around. Why would someone target me? Why is this in my mailbox?
Political views aside, many are concerned about strange and unwanted mail coming their way.
I think the thing that bothered me is I thought, what happens if someone puts something else on that piece of paper?
We reached out to the post office and they confirmed leaving something without a stamp in someone's mailbox is a federal offense. But without a return address, there's not much they can do.
Well, you wonder if you're targeted. And second, you know, besides being something that's put into a mailbox, which is our own private mailbox, where only the U.S. Postal Service and us should be going into it, and it shouldn't be a vehicle for others to put any other information.
They hope whoever left the letters gets this message.
Think before you act upon it, because you don't know the people's positions or the family. Like you said, someone could be in the military, or you don't know people's political views.
If you do get a letter like this one or anything that's unstamped into your mailbox, you can call the post office or your local law enforcement. In Fort Myers, Ashley Graham, ABC 7.